Welcome students, how are you? I hope you will be fine at home. Today we are going to discuss about question answer, type of question answer of subject and predicate chapter. Type of question answer of subject and predicate chapter. First type is encircle the subject in the following sentence. We have to circle the subject in any sentence. Like Archana is plucking the flowers. How we have to know which is the subject? If we ask who to the predicate, if we ask who to the predicate or who to the verb, then we will find the subject. Here the verb is plucking. Then if we ask who to the plucking, then who is plucking, then answer will become Archana is plucking. Archana is plucking. Then your answer is, your subject will be Archana. Then we have to circle this word. Archana is plucking the flowers. Who is plucking? Archana is plucking. Okay, subject. Next one, Ashoka was a great king. If we ask who is the great king, then we will find the answer. Ashoka. Who is the great king? Ashoka was the great king. This is your subject. Third one is, strange are the ways of God. Strange are the ways of God. If we ask who are the ways of God, then answer will be strange. Who are the ways of God? Then we find the answer, strange are the ways of God. We have to circle the subject. Okay, next one. Here, add subject to the following sentence. Next type is here, add subject to the following sentence. We have to add any subject according to the sentence. First one, Vyas is a faithful animal. Normally, we like to pet dog in our home. Yes or no? So we can write here. Dog is a faithful animal. Vyas was singing on the stage. If you write any name here, then the sentence will be correct. Like Sunita, Rita, Hari, Gopal, Gopin. Write any proper noun of a person, then the sentence will be correct. Last one, Vyas is the capital of India. Which is the capital of India? Delhi is the capital of India. Next time is third time. Complete the sentence by putting appropriate predicate. According to subject, we will put appropriate predicate. First one is the sun rises in the east. Next one is the dog is barking. A morning walk is good for health. Next time is, make the subject in column A with the predicate in column B appropriately. We have to match column A and column B. In column A there is some subject and in column B there is some predicate. The tsunami waves killed thousands of people. Killed thousands of people. The Ganga is an Indian holy river. Is an Indian holy river. The painter has painted the fence color. Fence color full. Yes or no? Next one. Typing is an important skill. Typing is an important skill. Next one. Is your A-schedule. A-schedule is very interesting. Next one is Gandhiji. Gandhiji is called the father of nation. Next one is the farmer are sowing seeds. Farmer are sowing seeds. My mother cooks delicious food. My mother cooks delicious food. The sweeper is sweeping the floor. The sweeper is sweeping the floor. Last one, which is left out, help students with time management. This novel helps students with time management. By using these tips and tricks, you can complete your exercise of subject and predicate.